Bollywood actor Ranveer Singh, who has lent his voice to Ryan Reynolds' Deadpool in the Hindi version of Hollywood film Deadpool 2, hosted a special screening of the film in Mumbai for his close family and friends in Mumbai. For the screening, the vibrant actor opted for an all-white look. When the photographers present there asked him to pose for the cameras, then the actor did miss a chance to show his quirky side. The actor not only played Dandia with the costumed Deadpool mascots present there, but also spanked one of them. The film tells the story of an adult superhero with a twisted sense of humor. Deadpool 2, brought to India by Fox Star Studios, will open on May 18th. INS Report.